Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Attention Dunwall citizens, Hiram Burrows, once known as the Lord Regent, is no longer in power. His corrupt and illegitimate regime has come to a close. Long live the Empress!
He's done it. Word is spreading all over the city. The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow, Imlay will be on the throne. After that, we'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall is rats and corpses.
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown an empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Imlay Caldwyn, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
She'll need higher mathematics, court protocol, and cosmology, of course. Can you provide these things?
Of course not, no. I just think I should have a central role. She trusts me.
It's true, she does, but she should trust all of us. Don't you trust me, Callista?
Eat well tonight, Corvo. You heard me. We'll find this man again. Part of the Lord's Regent.
You know Imlay is quite
stealthy, spies, and killing.
You especially.
All this celebrating makes me feel 17 again.
Imlay's first act will be to rescind the warrant for your arrest. We can finally take that mask off you.
We took control of the Abbey through blackmail, but perhaps over time we can wield a more legitimate authority.
So many dead. When things are better, I will suggest my lord fund a memorial for them.
Everyone deserves to be remembered.
Hello, Corvo. The Pendletons owe you a debt.
Do you think Piero will ever want to marry? I mean, hypothetically? You talk to him more than I do.
Do you need me to put something together for you?
We're leaving tomorrow, aren't we? I don't know if I want to go back to the tower. I can be in this room anywhere, right? Maybe a ship.
It will be good to hear people laugh in the streets again.
The Hound Pits pub will be open for business again soon. And so will I.